Hey y'all, today I did a little video on how to fake a salon blow dry at home. So this is just with my hair blow dried. See, towards the end of the video when I do my fringe or my bang area, I blow dried it to where I can flip it either way. Whatever way you have it, once you flip it, you get a lot more body through the root. If you part like on this side, blow dry it going this way. It'll just give you a little bit more body. The products I used are really, really good. My two favorites are the Pravana leave-in. This is the blonde one. The regular one's blue. Not that big of a difference, but this is what I have because I got it in a set. But I will write down the blonde and then the original one, and then some sort of oil. So this is the one I've been reaching for recently. It's Matrix Oil Wonders in the Indian amla oil, and I did use a little bit of a root spray. This is one I'm kind of trying out to see if I want to use in the salon on my clients. It's the Verb Full Body and Weightless Lift Volume Spray. Definitely say this is my first time using this wet vent brush. This is a lifesaver. So I do use a round brush, kind of the top section and areas where I need it, but a vent brush is so much easier to use when you're blow drying your hair at home. It really, really helped, and I really think it smoothed my end. This round brush is very old and a little bit rickety. I think I got it at Sally's. What I would look for in a round brush, you want this to be seamless if you can find it, because my hair can sometimes get caught in here. But this area, something that conducts heat. So if this heats up, you're going to be able to get a lot more control with your round brush. So this is usually like an aluminum or something with a ceramic coating.